Hey, what's going on, people? Top 5 trends here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you 5 terrifying and horrifying ghost caught on camera. This was requested by a lot of people, so I hope you guys do enjoy. If you do, please drop a like as well. Put a comment down below what sort of top 5s I should post next. As well, should I do a part 2 to this? And as well, guys, please subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the video. Number 5, ghost caught inside a bar and knocking over chairs on CCTV. Let me know in the comments below, do you think this is real or fake? But while it looks at it, guys, it looks totally real how it's recorded by CCTV, and these guys didn't know nothing about it. The chair fell over and something behind them ran past them. Number 4 is quite scary and horrifying. Well, they do hear noises in a hotel room, so they go to investigate. While they investigate and open the door, they see all the carpets ripped up with the shower on and all the furniture upside down. Well, when they open the door to the hotel room, you see like a light little figure exiting the room. This next footage is quite scary and creepy. Well, a person was on the phone and outside the room were some chairs moving around on the CCTV. Well, next to her, a chair went towards her. She freaked out, jumped back. While she was running towards the door, all the tables and chairs went flying towards the door, blocking her in, and she hit her head on the table. Seconds later, she was unconscious and knocked out. Number 2, caught on CCTV, flying objects, flying paper and moving chairs. Let me know in the comments below, do you think this is real or fake? Number one as well, flying objects and flying bottles in the bar and outside the bar. By looking at his footage on the CCTV, it looks real because everyone's surprised when they see flying bottles on the bar. Well, let me know guys if you think it's real or a fake. So yeah guys, if you did enjoy this video, please drop a like as well. Should I post a part 2 of this, yes or no, in the comments below. As well, we did really enjoy, please subscribe. I do post one video every single day, so I'll see you in my next video. Peace out guys.